Alright, so even with everything that's going on in the world right now, that doesn't seem to be stopping Sony with any of their product launches. And of the Sony's WH-1000XM4 headset is listed on Walmart with a price tag of $348. So courtesy of Android Police, it will include Edge AI, Sony's latest codec for upscaling compressed audio files in real time. The technology uses artificial intelligence to restore the high-range sound lost in compression, which Sony says allows for a richer, more complete listening experience. So there is also a new adaptive sound control mode that lets user create custom profiles in the companion app that will adjust the noise cancelling based on location, and new precise voice pickup technology promised to pick up the user voice better through the 5 built-in microphones when on a call, and I think this is a great improvement. Moreover, it will be able to connect to 2 Bluetooth devices at the same time. That's impressive, I think, because previous models have not supported dynamic switching between audio sources and having to manually disconnect them from your iPhone so that you can connect to your Mac, and vice versa just feels clunky. Anyway, do let me know what you think about this down in the comments. Thanks for watching. I will catch you guys in the next ones. Peace out.